Welcome back to Latest TV News, I'm Yael Broya. Now for our regular jazz review with Mark Walker and his special guest.
So I'm here with Neil Richardson for the weekly jazz review. Welcome, Neil.
Thank you very much, Mark.
First time, hopefully not the last.
Indeed, I'm hoping it's not going to hurt too much.
Exactly, yeah. So what have you got for us today? And I know you do run the Splashpoint Jazz Club as well, don't you?
Yep.
So that's your background. But we're going to be focusing on this week's entertainment for now. What's first up then?
First up is this week's gig as part of my Splashpoint Jazz mini empire, which is the one in Brighton at the Walrus, just along the road from here, which is on Thursday and is going ahead as far as we know.
It certainly is. So should we take a look?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay. So next up then, we've got Nat King Cole, was that right?
That's right, with a terrible pun. I've got a tribute to Nat King Cole because we're in the 100th year since he was born. And my show is called, my tribute to him is called, wait for it, Not King Cole. Anyway, didn't hear the drums then.
Yes.
Should have been a boom tish.
Yeah.
And I presented that in the...
Got smiles.
Yeah, exactly. We did a show in the London Jazz Festival in November, which was a sellout, and... That went down very well.
Okay, and we're going to listen to it, aren't we?
Sure.
Okay, let's listen to it with that. Well, what's the whole idea behind that then? Let's explore. Well, I mean, Nat King Cole, we all know him, don't we?
So absolutely. I mean, the great thing is, to be honest, jazz can be a four-letter word to some people.
Yeah.
Whereas, as we know, it's a man as erudite and well-educated as you are, knows that it's a very broad church, everything from trad jazz up to avant-garde or whatever. Nat King Cole is bang in the middle.
Yeah.
And he's one of my childhood heroes, one of the reasons I sing and play the piano. But... joking apart, the naming of the show, Not King Cole, is the point is I'm not trying to be him. Who could be? Because he was so amazing and had that incredible, incredible voice. But it's my affectionate tribute to him, if you like, and recreating a lot of the songs that he made famous. The great thing is everybody knows all the songs. Even if you're not into jazz, you know the songs.
Go to your website. What's that before we finish up?
Splashpointjazz.com or splashpointmusic.com.
And hopefully see you again soon, Neil, on the jazz.
Yeah, thank
show,
you.
So thanks.
Thank you.